Clap your hands for Jesus. Already. Yes. I said the devil is defeated already.
Amen.
You may not understand. When you clap your hand for God, do you know what it meant? Praise the Lord. I'm with you. And the theologian told us that when you clap your hand, now what you are doing is this. You put the enemy in between your two hands. And by the time you clap your hands together, you are slapping the two ears of the devil together. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Which automatically means all the problems in your life, all the mountains before you, as you bring your hands together, you are crushing. You are destroying that problem, the mountains before you. Hallelujah!
Yes.
It then means that all the mountains before Gilgal International today will be crushed by the Almighty.
Yes.
Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah!
Mr. Wendy, thank you.
Yes, sir.
Come on, when they get a show, Anana. Jesus. Amen.
Life no get, life no get, but some people them they run insane, them saying human beings to their grave, brother. Not true, how they talk, make you look round the world. Prostitution, they blow like bomb. Now why some girls, they kill their unborn child. If you go to motherless baby, you go see abandoned kids. Them, they cry for the morning tea. It's clear, them no go see to receive. Help me see.
You should take care of little children. You should take care of